Make sure you get belts on, boys.
Here we go. Seatbelts on. Seatbelts on. Seatbelts on. If anyone needs a wee,
I need a wee.
Hold it.
We got some food as well.
Hold it. We might get some food.
You know, it's a good thing that Zane guy quit. Otherwise, he'd have to ride in Liam's lap. And that's illegal. James Corden packed his car to the brim for carpool karaoke, bringing along One Direction to drive in several different directions while singing tunes. And surprisingly, the group was not short on enthusiasm despite their upcoming hiatus. Wow, Harry is really seat belting it out, am I right? While on the ride, Niall Horan played a game of Sleep, Marry, Cruise, where he had to decide who he'd sleep with, marry, and go on a 1-year platonic cruise with.
Demi Lovato, Selena Gomez, and Tina Fey.
Sleep with Tina Fey.
Nice! Yeah.
Let's marry Gomez.
Marry Selena Gomez, good choice. Why not?
And go on a cruise
with Demi Lovato.
Horan Gomez rumors have been swirling around the internet lately, so this marriage idea will only add to the fervor surrounding these reports. And in typical Corden fashion, the host once again petitioned to become the fifth member of One Direction.
Ain't nothing to break a change on to, nothing to break change W. Hear this bit about penthouse, New York change, and looking up on my red hat.
The flow is so good.
I can bring something to the band, guys.